You there, Mr. Roven wants a word.
Impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
That was pretty incriminating.
Who do I spy? Why, it's Geralt of Rivia.
Will you stop following me already?
I will, soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
Me and Menga didn't see eye to eye.
How badly?
Badly.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere. And 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
First off, you came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key to a vault, founded on Menga.
A vault? That I need to find on my own? You've not made things much easier for me. Give me that. Do all you witches have such nerve?
What do you mean?
You lied to me. Again.
What?
You knew from the start who robbed me, but you didn't deign to share that information with me.
How'd you find out?
I asked the questions here.
Not true. That was a statement. Come on, Dijkstra. This tough guy act doesn't work on me. We're both adults. Act like one.
Ah, Geralt. I should have you strangled, but I like you, you bastard. Bastards.
That makes one of us.
I know, I know. Oh, the sleep I lose because of that.
Now that we've professed our feelings for each other, how'd you figure it out?
Since from the start you were up to something. You didn't haggle about your pay. And then I heard from my sources that Margrave Henkel and Dandelion had rubbed elbows. It wasn't hard to connect the dots. And now, time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward. I take it you've still no idea what happened to Dandelion?
None. Found someone who might know, though. A spy, I guess. Signs his name, Yammerlack. Found a letter of his. Just one problem. It only details how to arrange a meeting with him. Makes no mention of where.
A ruined house in Far Corners. Give the signal, and he'll show up there the same day, just before midnight.
Thanks for your help.
No need to thank me. Just paying off a debt. I always do, you know. Even to liars. And a final humble plea. Don't try to fool me again. Ever.
Can't even run. I could.
What do you see, pain giver?
Come one, come all. Come one, come all. Come one, come all. Guards! Guards! Thieves!
What? You didn't tell me any. You... it that night.
Oof. I say.
Wrenched again.
I'm so slow.
I wouldn't fry a dog outside in this.
Oh, there he is. I'm not sure whether this is any faster or not.
Move it!
Okay, it's definitely faster. Faster.
Said I'd come to the wrong place, but he sells dumplings now.
Jonas swore it was Hattori's handiwork, and with a warranty.
Hello.
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended.
Blimey. A vat gun in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
You joking? Silver blades, who else uses them?
Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long?
40 and a half. Still impressed. You're something of an expert, evidently.
I'm Ibir Hattori, former master swordsmith. Currently, a master of dumplings.
Geralt of Rivia.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
Yeah.
Tasty.
Glad to hear it. Anything else I can do for you?
No.
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one.
Said he.
Three swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
Quite a collection. Premium quality, too.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
Damn shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your skills? Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up as cripples.
I see. Someone controlling Novigrad's smithing market?
Not officially, though all supplies go through Ernst Van Horn. And they say he plays cards with Cleaver frequently.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just... well...
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless... would you be willing to help me?
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggar's men.
Right. King wouldn't worry about an embargo Cleaver imposed.
It's just... he demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. Must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful.
Roasted.
Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
Conveniently forget about that.
Not
just need to sell out. Maybe here.
Good day for coming.
Interesting. Yeah, more loot, just what I need.
Oh, that's bad luck.
Open up.
Hello.
What are you offering?
Get to sell out finally. Been holding on to this stuff for months. Literally. Shouldn't be encumbered anymore, at least. Gwent. I don't know how to play Gwent. What?
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
I don't know how to play. Thank you. don't know what I'm doing. Cards in deck, cards in collection. Okay. I thought it was the other way around. Fair enough. Could I have very many cards? Take stuff from that? Yeah. Great if I knew what I was doing. I feel like I should do weather. It's really high, I guess. And okay. It's a learning one. I'm learning. This one doesn't really count for anything. Start with the weather, I guess. The sword lady. The banging sword lady. It does, but I want to do it. That didn't seem good. Are they like weak to stuff, and does the weather like help that or something? So I have close range being one, I guess. Oh no. much about that. I tried. Maybe he has some cards.
Mm.
Cards for me. Ugh. Stammering, please.
What are you offering?
It's more fun than I thought it was. If that helps. That's a damn lie. He has at least one copper now because I just gave him one. Innkeepers. Okay. I'll go on the hunt. I've bought a couple of cards.
Mm.
Oops.
See you.
Gave him one gold, even better. It said he didn't have any gold, damn that. Freedom to run. Oh, I forgot how it's called. He is. Yes, sir. What is this?
Nothing doing. Sammy Reach, maybe.
It's my box. Yay! Thank you. Can I have better weapons? Why am I using them? Chasing after me. No roach, please. No horror game.
Oh, man's always got it up, Bill.
Oh, pardon me.
Yes. Was coming.
Oh, pardon me.
Melt him alone. Do you really believe you need not fear the stake? blasphemed.
Ooh,
what? Buzz off! Your very presence is an affront to the attack.
Must be the drop box.
What did he see?
Mages, mutants, blasphemers, kobolds.
Gave the signal. Spies should show up in far corners before midnight.
Rain was coming.
Thingies, punishable by death.
Let's go kill some monsters.
Dead nation.
An inn. Do you have the little E because you're a subscriber now?
What? Don't touch me.
I'm trying to.
Interested in books? You don't look the scholar, but... Oh.
Let's see these books of yours.
Maybe he has cards.
Farewell.
Don't do anything stupid.
Ah! Oi, beware the gutters.
Or fire, if your light of truth were to blind him, as he ascended the stairs.
Is it a brew of parsley root?
Ugh, there's no fucking integrity in this world.
Ducks. My eye. I wonder how much she's paid for contorting so well.
More than we pay our staff, that's certain.
Indeed.
Hey there, handsome.
They do honest labour, not wiggle their arms.
Discretionary tribute to benefit
the daily war. Exile. Such
of
the kind of
my good fellows. My accountant Vivaldi.
Wise, the usurer pays lower and lower returns.
Falling returns are not my concern.
Like a war
destroying inflation. Yes.
You've done this better to keep your coin in real estate.
Ah!
An empty lot fetches more today.
Stakes are made.
How do you find Novigrad? Does it suit you? White Wolf! Welcome to the Passiflora. Oh. No sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
So the staff hasn't changed since then?
Oh, of course it has. It does so incessantly in this business. Burly Berthy married a merchant. Ella struck out on her own, and you'll likely find Cerise praying at the temple. I alone remain. So, shall I summon the girls? Just remember, this is a decent establishment, pause to yourself to start with, and our girls are well-mannered. The range of subjects they discuss in detail, I myself find it daunting.
Actually, I'd just like to buy something. Take care now.
How do you find Novigrad? Does it suit you?
Ah!
Hey there, handsome.
Oh! God. Oh.
I know, right? What a world we live in.
Another corpse yesterday. Drained to the last 300
We don't serve lushes, shavers, caretakers, or students from Philosopher's Hall.
Do I look like a, any of the people from that list?
Doesn't hurt to check, just so it's clear how things stand.
So what did they do to you, the students from...
Rather not talk on it, all right. What's your poison?
Gwen.
Mind if I have a look? So long.
Just don't have inns, or I just didn't go into them, so I didn't mark it off. Surely most of these places have inns.
Gets soused. He gets angry. And he's always drinking.
Sounds like a scouser.
What did I do to deserve your company?
Pox on a lot of you.
Drinks enough for a whole platoon since his family disappeared. Slurps a jug of charred spirit and don't take it.
Blowing hangover.
Time to water the horses. You're pale as oatish.
There's gotta be one in there.
looks like rain.
Maybe it is rain.
Move it.
What's that stench?
Faster. Hey-ya!
Ghoul's nest.
Should have done this yesterday on Halloween.
Faster. Slower.
Gonna kill you.
Take it easy. Take it easy. How long are you gonna make me wait?
A deserter from the squad.
Go.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Thank you.
come from far away. I... to seek my son. He served in the Nazeri cavalry. I must find him. I simply must.
I'm not one of your soldiers.
This is good. Our army refused to help. Yet help is what I need. So much so, I will ask a rock troll if required.
Interesting train of thought, ma'am. His brothers in arms tell you anything?
Some will not speak at all. Others lie. This quartermaster, for instance. He told me Herodoberth, my son, left the camp to scout and did not return.
Why is that unlikely?
He serves in the light cavalry, Nazeri brigade. My son was no scout. I require someone's help to find Herodoberth or his body. Coin is no object.
Herodoberth.
What's your son look like?
Unlike others, easily distinguished. In all Nilfgaard's army, I do not think there was another with his mane. The color of fire.
A red-haired Nilfgaardian?
His father hailed from Magturga. Folk have light complexions there. My son inherited this trait, and others, from his father. Fault. May I count on your help?
Do my best to help you.
You will not regret it. There is nothing I would not do for Herodoberth. Remember this.
I'll ask around, see if I can learn something.
My servant strove to do the same. He drank with the soldiery in the mess, but met no one from my son's company. It is as if it has ceased to exist. You must speak to the quartermaster. He is dismissive of me, but he will be more candid with you. I can feel it. A mother feels these things.
Guess we'll see.
Take the quest and then leave it, which makes it even worse. I will be very sad. Did I just come out of it? Dragon?
Stop!
I saw you at the zoo.
Pretty sad.
stop!
Oh, my joints are aching.
Doing any work in this rain.
Maybe here has an end.
Thank you.
slower.
Welcome to the Seven Cats, the luckiest tavern in town. They even say the hangovers are wine begets the lucky.
What's on the menu today? So long. Just to hide and wait. Blind man would even spot me here.
Don't like any of my hiding places, Gerald.
Best place to hide. Classic.
So he comes and looks in the window. I'm going to be waiting for ages.
Chris, how'd you know to... Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner. Lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming, hide. Indisposed. Very indisposed.
Says the hue with no trousers at all.
But you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
You'll talk. Just a matter of time. So save us some, yourself some too, and stop acting tough.
Or what?
Or I'll have to hurt you. Permanently.
I see you know your way around an interrogation. So do I. You're the bad one. All threats and torture. And the red one's the good one, full of sympathy and sweet promises.
That's where you're wrong. Had enough?
Fuck off. I can take this.
Of course you can. But I'm just getting started.
Triss, stop.
First, let him.
Please. So, gonna talk?
Depends on the question.
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Mecha captured him.
That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel. It's the amount of sense up at the start. Before your body started mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sap like that.
Get to the point.
Dandelion is on Temple Isle. In the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menger's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menger's orders. Issued in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
To hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Geralt.
I know. You've seen too much.
Why? I told you. I'll never...
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you. I helped.
It's not so bad.
Peace, slay, and gave.
Really showed your claws today.
Is that how you see it? I'd put it differently. I showed how little I differ from these bastards. Let's finish up and leave. I want to go home, bathe, and get drunk.
Hey.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island, and he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So...
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about. But not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right. We need to get out of here.
sentry round here.
Kisses your ass today will quite
help pull back out.
Truth is, we're already dependent on the black bombers, economically.
Don't know who you're looking for, but you won't find it. Let us live, eh?
Oh.
Literally the storm of my life. No one's ever remembered.
Leave me be, or I shall call my husband. Uncouth.
How can I be of service?
What are you serving today?
We need to sort all my weapons. Blood.
See you later.
Ooh.
Seeking to get you drunk, I am. We would not be drinking Côte de Blizzard. All I know is that when they dangle up, it's too expensive. It's even easier to lose.
Geralt!
Sir?
Dandelion. I know where he is.
Where?
Dungeons on Temple Isle.
That's not a nice jest.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry, we'll pull him out. Triss has an idea. All we gotta do is find Dudu.
So you must find Dudu in order to find Dandelion, with the aim of ultimately finding Ciri. Sounds like an awful lot of searching, but I do wish you luck.
Don't have a choice. I gotta meet Horson Jr. He might know something. Tell me, you and Dandelion, how'd you meet?
At a poetry tourney in Ellender. Naturally, I'd already heard much about Master Dandelion. And it proved true. At first, I thought him a bloated, narcissistic buffoon.
Just at first?
Well, only cows don't change their minds. I changed mine when he came to congratulate me. Never expected he could lose so graciously. Dandelion can be irritating, I shan't deny it.
Yet I also know he can be fair and noble at times. Well,
at times.
I very much doubt I could bear to have him around were it not so.
I see. I get it. Take care now.
Geralt!
Take care now.
I just want to sprint away.
See what I do?
So fierce. Mock a witcher just once and your gut he could pierce.
I know Rice takes. You're a bigger rat picker than
them. What's he doing here?
Temple guard let even you into the city.
He can get his wife out the dungeons.
Well, well, look who's here. The White Wolf himself in my humble establishment. How can I be of service?
Next time.
Never let your kind in, no regret proper.
I cannot imagine the city under Mia's thumb.
Sell up there, maybe. Because I'm too lazy to walk. Thank you.
Yeah?
Let me see what you're offering. So long.
What are you eating? Thank you.
Yeah?
Let me see what you're offering.
It's way over those gloves now. I suppose I can't really say that considering like everything I've given him to wear has been weird.
So long.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 months.
Those were the days.
Hold on!
I asked for fresh fish. What's this?
It's not here. I'd expect teeth to grow up my ass before I'd expect to find horse and hiding in his house.
Greetings.
Ach, you're Reuven's mate, aren't you? Heard of you.
I'm gonna take a look around.
Got my eye on you.
Seems to me I've heard of you before, White Hare. Was the dwarves who popped Snow White?
Nothing interesting here.
Sure, blame that on us too.
Geralt the Red.
Oh, Sleeping Beauty.
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap. place has been scrubbed clean.
You see in the dark, and you're sturdy. You'd be a fine load sniffer if you weren't so tall. Oi! Oi! Mine's like war. Never know when you're done for.
Hired a witcher as my debt collector?
All roads lead to Malcolm.
Seems to me I've heard of you before, my dear.
Clumsy, clumsy.
I expect more than you fucking intelligence. Fuck!
Any needs, Master?
Fresh fish. Watch this. Fresh
tentacles.
Oh!
And whosoever contributes coin to the cause,
his
sin shall be
forgiven. Let's go kill some monsters.
Come closer.
Freak, Hellraiser. Your blades. Why not at your waist?
Why
like everyone else?
Take a gander over here.
Don't link.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
Sure we can't work this out?
How's that?
I pay you, you let me in.
Give it here. Get in, and remember we've an eye on you.
Who runs the fights?
Igor.
Your turn now.
I am ready.
The seas are tossing!
Oh, I know where you keep
coming. Remember our deal, I hope.
I switched this all for a rusty one.
There's your coin.
That's it. We agreed on
the guards.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
I'm a witcher. I kill monsters for coin. Been doing it all my life. Humans won't be a problem.
A guard must fight sometimes, but that's not most important. The essential question is, can you control yourself? And can you control a crowd?
Been taught how to slow down or speed up my heart rate? How to dilate my pupils and alter my metabolism. My medallion vibrates when danger's near, and I know a few simple spells.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all. You shall fight in the arena. Survive 3 bouts, and I'll put you to work.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the Far East, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a witcher! A murderous mutant! His opponent, Gustav Drone! A man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife! And ever a fight
kids
to the death!
You knew I will not kill him.
Release the hounds!
Oh.
Witcher wins! Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas! A rumpus! A fray! The Witcher versus the Hairy Brothers! Straight from the Wild Isles of Skellige! Sired by a mountain bear! They live
yield
to kill!
Or like your brother.
Doing what he does best, face to face with beasts. Another win for the Witcher!
Bravo! Plowing Scragdom Farrah. They tell me a true bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks.
Cyprian Wiley, known the most as Horsan Jr., appreciates good handiwork.
Well,
we've nattered enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand there like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets. And would someone please kill the blasted Witcher?
You heard the man! Kill him!
Keep it together, Lex! Me! Leave it to me! Die, fool!
Stench. Should search this hole. Worn by a moving door, something behind this wall.
treasure.
Oh, fuck, I'm right enough.